Coding is when you're basically telling a computer what to do, but in its own language. So to me right now, I'm learning how to speak computer.
Basically, the boys get more jobs than girls from coding. So Ms. Falcone wants not just boys to be in coding, but also girls.
I see them working a different way when they're on their own. And I want to see if I can take that to another level with coding as well. And so that's why I did that, because I want more girls coding. I see what they can do.
I joined Alice Who Code because there's not that many girls that do coding.
I joined because I wanted to make a difference, and I love to code too, and I love to use technology a lot.
Technology is expensive, and so it is so meaningful, and please keep fundraising and providing these, and thank you so much. I'm sure talking to the girls, you see how excited they get. A lot of these girls don't have access to technology outside of the campus, so they come in here and they can't wait. They're asking during recess time, during lunch time, Ms. Malikan, can you stay after school so we can code? So that technology that you're buying for our campus is so meaningful because it's being used every day.